time, Marcy.
So what time did you start? You started early?
I didn't think so. I was busy, so it was about 10:30, 10:40 that I was putting it in gear.
All right, we left my house at around 10:40.
All right.
So then we went up to Wolf Lake.
Oh, okay. So I'm going to miss you entirely.
So you did a loop here?
Yes.
Oh, all right.
And I went through every road and I did it in reverse, figuring I would catch you, but I didn't. You weren't here yet.
And we met them a little, like almost where the Wolf Lake, where the office is. Right at the beginning of Wolf Lake is where we met them.
And then you had to turn around and go back up the hill.
Yeah, it was good exercise. I needed it.
I did too, but I'll do it later when I'm alone on the pedal bike. I'm thinking of taking the plane up. I don't have to today.
I thought you were going to do that.
He didn't call, so we're not doing the radio work, but it's so beautiful. Maybe I'll take it up with a camera and go take a look at the world. Doorbell.
What?
I'm glad you stopped and rang the doorbell because I thought you were guys had finished and were home having a cup of tea and breakfast.
Oh.
We're not going to get many more days like this.
No? Well, maybe two more. Didn't they say Friday, Saturday?
I don't know. By Saturday, it could be clouding up.
We'll take today and tomorrow. My boat came out of the water yesterday. I'm very sad. What are they doing? This goes nowhere. This goes nowhere.
Yeah.
I've been on it just a little semicircle. Doesn't go anywhere. You end up back on the main road. Looking for you. I thought you were leaving at 10:30, so you would be up here around 11.
Right.
So I was confused in the timing. So I didn't know whether I was too early or too late. So I did the whole trip in reverse, figured I'd run into you somewhere. And when I finished the whole thing and there was no other bikes, I said, ah, whatever they did, I can't find them. Is Alex from Yankee Lake? Is he on an e-bike also? Is he on an e-bike also? Taking it from there all the way up to Middletown. You go from Middletown to Harriman.
Car back.